Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Following an escape back in March, the Department of Corrections is investigating the work release program at the Big Sandy Regional Detention Center. Because of the investigation, the Big Sandy Regional Detention Center Board voted last night to restrict inmates from being signed out on work detail. Until the investigation is complete, inmates will only be allowed to work in or around the facility, and a jail guard must be present.
Once the investigation is complete, I would like to see us get to use the inmates for projects and cleanups in our community.
The Big Sandy Regional Detention Center serves Johnson, Lawrence, McGoffin, and Martin counties. Inmates are typically signed out to help with odd jobs around each county.
I've had this position for 2 terms, and this is my 8th year, and this is the first instance I've ever had anyone to walk off from a detail.
Johnson County Sheriff Dwayne Price uses the work release program frequently. He says it will be a huge loss to the sheriff's office.
There's a certain individual that we use all the time. If he's not available, we'll use somebody else. But for 99% of the time, we use the same guy. He's very well-mannered. He helps out over at the office. He's good at filing papers because we have a lot of paperwork here that needs filed. He helps us keep the place up, takes the garbage out. Never had an issue out of him. So he's been a great asset to us. We pick him up 2 or 3 times a week.
Those signed out for work detail are usually Class C or Class D inmates. Those in charge of those inmates are trained and certified to supervise. In Paintsville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.